from Sector Zero, Troy.
Yeah, she called to thank me after I got the antenna towers working.
You should contact her when you get there.
Good idea. Thanks, Brecken.
Right. You take care.
What is up, guys? We are back with a lovely and amazing day. Brecken just started talking, and that's about it. So I think we missed like what, a second of the dialogue. So my bad. I was supposed to hand in this quest real quick because I think I thought we'll head to Sector Zero, which is, I think, a different part of the map or something. I don't know. I did create this machete called the Empress. I don't know if it's good or nothing, but we'll see.
Ryan, it's me. I got your stuff. Open up.
Oh, thanks. They were just about to torch this place.
Who were those guys?
Competitors. There's no more phenyl nitrate left in Haran, so they were hoping I'd got my last order. Here's something a little extra for coming through for me. Guess this is gonna be my last batch. Pleasure doing business with you.
You know, take some advice. After you finish your deal with Rice, don't you go somewhere else. Don't stay here.
Way ahead of you, pal.
Yeah, no, I don't think you are.
Nice. I think that's it for side quests. Unless we head back to the tower. Yeah, I think that's it. You try and create more electric arrows. The thing is, I think the fire and electric, it just burns them. It doesn't kill them, but like. Okay. He dead? No. I think he just stuns them. I think there's a... Oh, wait, if there's water.
working for the Saviors.
Don't know what you're talking about.
I'm one of Brecken's men from the tower.
I don't care where you're from. Get your ass out of here, or I'll stop being so fucking polite.
Listen, I know you're smuggling people out of the slums. There's a girl who came through. Jade?
I think you better get the hell out of here.
No, just listen. I cut Rise up, and now his whole goddamn gang is after me. I could use some cooperation here.
You? You're the one who chopped Rice's hand off?
Yeah, and now I have to get to Sector Zero.
What's your name?
Crane.
Well, Crane, you're in for some heartbreak if you think going to Sector Zero will get you off Rice's shit list, but wait here.
Yep.
I got a guy here who claims he's the one who took Rice's hand off. Crane. Yeah, that's what he said. Really? Are you sure? Huh. Okay. Right. Come here. Okay, we'll get you to the other side.
Right, when?
Right now.
What about payment?
What you did to Rice, that's more than enough payment for us. Go to the collapsed tunnel that led to Old Town. Knock at the door that leads to the sewers. Someone will take good care of you.
Will do. Thanks.
Nah, man. Thank you.
Three arrows, holy crap.
That was it for us. I don't even know how to repay you.
There's a little safe zone right there. Okay.
I can't imagine what those bastards would have done to us. I'm just grateful I'm still alive.
Holy shit, another one!
Why are you guys fighting them? A lot of XP we just got there.
Thank you.
We're so close. Did she just... Oh, we were so close. Oh god. Yeah, we need to go. Right here. Nice. Yes.
At first, Cenk was reluctant to even talk to me, but after I mentioned what I did to Rice, the Saviors decided to give me a hand. They helped me get to Sector Zero.
Crane?
Yeah, that's me.
Good to meet you. I'm Hazan. I'm going to be helping you change your scenery.
So did you take Jade through too?
Who?
She's from here. Dark hair, pretty, tough as nails.
Maybe. Don't know. We don't always ask names.
I feel like someone's gonna come out and attack him, but who knows?
Okay, from here on out, you're on your own. The route is marked. I'll stay in touch over radio. It's been a pleasure, my friend.
Okay.
We need to do this one by one, and this man needs to go first.
But he just got here. We've been here for hours.
I don't make the rules. Wait here.
Okay, never mind. Oh my god, I did not see that. Okay. So It's gonna be fun. How much shock? I've only got one round. Does this guy have more? No, it's one round. Right. It looks like I'm gonna have to change guns for a second. I've still got that marksman rifle. Right, so 6 or 7 bullets can kill one. Oh shit, there's ammo. Any shotgun ammo?
Choice. Ryze has me by the balls.
What did you do?
what I had to. What can I say? The world is an unforgiving place.
What it? Wait, what? Oh crap! I know in zombie films you're supposed to like conserve ammo, but we're just at this point we're just shooting them. Holy, wait for it. Holy crap. Nice.
How long are we supposed to wait for them?
As long as it takes.
Not yet now!
What's wrong?
What the?
Reckon, do you copy? Crane here.
What's going on, mate?
Tell everyone to stay away from the Saviors. They sold me out to Rice. I barely made it out alive.
Shit. I hope you're okay. Be sure to contact Troy when you get to Sector Zero. She's the only friendly face you have over there.
Got it. Will do. Keep your fingers crossed for me.
Lockpick, very nice. Ooh. Okay.
Savior's my ass. The bastards are working with Rice. They ambushed me and I barely got past them. So much for trusting people. Here goes nothing. Jade, it's Crane. Do you copy? Jade, it's Crane. Can you hear me? Damn it. All right. It's time for some local talent. Troy, this is Crane. Do you copy?
Crane? It's great to hear from you. What can I help you with?
Yeah, I'm in your neck of the woods now, and I'd love to put our heads together. Where can I find you?
You're here? In the Zero? Fantastic. Have you seen a pair of towers, one taller than the other, with scaffolding around them? We call that our loft. Head that way, and we'll be waiting.
Nice. Let's look at the map. Okay, the map's big. We've got one safe house there, two, three, four. Might as well get this safe house because,
Dr. Camden, do you copy? Crane here. Camden, can you hear me?
Crane? Yes, I hear you. What's going on?
I'm in Sector Zero. Is Jade with you?
No, she hasn't been able to reach me yet. And even if she does manage to get here, it won't be easy getting in. I had to barricade myself inside because of Ryze and his thugs.
You okay?
Trapped inside my lab, but safe. You coming my way?
Not yet, Doctor. First, I have to find Jade and recover Zero's research.
Okay, I'll sit tight then. Not like there's anywhere for me to go. Be careful out there, Crane.
I'm actually lucky that was there. I probably would have died. Wow, I'm dead. Look at the high ground. Right, let's see what's up. I wasted all my lots of arrows on the tank, which did better anything. That. Yay.
Thank you.
Oh, come on, bro. Where's this guy here? Yeah, I shouldn't have done that. I've got a lockpick, haven't I? Oh, I just want to get this thing. Please leave me alone. I want to use a gun, but I just don't know if I do. Come on. Can't see. Nope. Do I have anything in? Nice. Do I have any arrows left? None.